Hello, everybody. This is your friendly neighborhood Lisa Foxy, and welcome back to the Wulong game. Alright, so we teamed up with Liu Bei and his oath brothers, and so we'll see how far we go today. Anything just still reminds me of Dynasty Warriors, even if it's in a Dark Soul version, I'm still going to play it. I'm going to do my best, as usual. And fighting those last two bosses was something. But I'm sure it's going to get even more crazy. But I hope you guys are having a good day today. And for me, I'm just chilling, doing the best I can, and yeah. Alright, so we got Guan Yu and Zhang Fei. Whoa, little lag spike there. Oh man, they look really cool. Okay. Alright, challenge accepted, Zhang Fei. Alright, here they come. Okay, I gotta remember how to dodge because I totally forgot!
The yellow turban's leader here might give us problems. It is these bizarre techniques you see. So our militia allies are now too scared to go on the offensive. Weren't you with the militia as well? If you think you've got more spine than them, you'll have to prove it.
He does.
Okay. Five phases. Wood, earth, water, fire, metal. You're just now telling me about those elements. Okay. Oh, I see. Wood overcomes earth. Earth overcomes water. Water overcomes fire. And fire overcomes metal. Okay. And metal overcomes wood.
He's never had a way with words, but what he says is the truth. We came here with our force, but being few in number, we have struggled to advance.
Oh boy, okay, that's a thing. Oh, okay, all right. Also, I have to be very mindful that every time I'm getting hit here, I gotta be careful because it could, well, you know. Really bad, it would make me start all over. We don't want that. I sense a trap. Well, we can't go up there. Somebody over there. And something down there. All right. So, oh, okay. Fires up your ally spirit. And down. Okay. That's pretty helpful.
Without hesitation, my blade is always at your service.
Okay.
My serpent spear hungers for blood!
Hey. There we go. Looks like there's stuff down there too. Which is good because I can kind of retrack and see what's around the corner. Is there somebody hiding here? Oh, okay.
I remember you. What a small world it is we live in. I've heard of your exploits, and I have to say, I'm impressed. Every blacksmith dreams of having a client of your caliber, you know.
Yeah, don't say. Ooh, why is that a 4? Boulder glide. That's a 4. Okay, I can upgrade this too. So that's 190. What was this? 198. All right, let's stamp it down. Okay. I am curious what the boss is. So much ambush, I'm sure. All right, let's go on ahead. No, I want to practice, make sure I'm ready for that one. Alright. I have been rusty. Can you imagine this is the perfect place to farm here? Just keep coming in and out, and then there's this guy here. There we go. Trial and error. Okay.
What on earth are these guys? There's something about them different from the foes earlier.
I'll say.
I've waited for a fine fight. This one has the smell of a true warrior.
Oh, shoot. one more guy.
Outstanding. Let's keep pushing them while we have the advantage.
Yep. All right. Hear it, but I don't see it. They're all right up there. Okay, I made him come down. That's the... No. No, thank you. Do we have to go down there, I wonder? There's a lot of monsters down there, too. And I just gotta be very cautious, because they also like to ambush. Okay. I wonder if we have to go down that way. But let me loop around first. Well, that's great. Did I take out the bridge by accident?
Saying that our brother would best us all, after all.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
This world cannot be saved with foolhardy bravery alone, which is precisely why we pledged our blades to our brother.
Duh. I see something up there. That does not look good.
witness such a fine display.
Thank God. I'll say, but I'm just gonna check that checkpoint right there.
Your flag's ours. We aren't giving it back. Now, let's finish them off.
All right. Happening. Whoops, didn't mean that. So let's go ahead and try to level up. Let's see here. I'm still gonna level up my attacks. Oh, I see attack power. Okay. Well, for range weapons, but I will work on that next. Okay, so my guess. So we have to go this way. Alright, that's fine with me, so let's cross the bridge.
Hey! Look up there! How did those rocks get piled up like that?
No clue. That was close. Was that a baby checkpoint? Are we supposed to go down? I knew it. Alright. The heck? What? Is that a phoenix? Oh, man.
Hold on there a second. I'll back you up.
Oh! My goodness. Oh, snaps. Oh. Oh my gosh. Great, I gotta go quite a long way up. Wait, no I don't. I forgot I can just travel. Well, I'll get there then. One more time with filling. Wish I could use a magical staff and just burn things. Don't fall. Actually, just ignore this guy. Alright, so clearly there's a giant phoenix. that. It's kind of OP. Look at that. Level 19. Level 19. Okay. Let's go see if there's a stick. I lost my chance. Goodness. Oh, that's not exactly a checkpoint. But still something. Ah, a little ambush. I see you. Checkpoint.
got a greedy look like it's trying to say, give me something.
Kshitesho is a demon that poses no threat to human. Its sole interest in consuming various metal. It will reward any who offer it items consumed with small trinkets. Remember to give it your spare items whenever you can. When you select it in your inventory and drop it, Kshitesho will eat it.
My brother always says, ruin awaits all who put pride before honor.
Okay, so what can I give to this little guy? I mean, how do I? Maybe I may not. I might have stuff, I might not, I'm not too sure. But it looks like I'll come back for him. Oh, okay, wait. Oh no, that doesn't, okay. You know, I'm, like, used to hitting a certain command to, like, maybe I don't want it. Maybe a certain button I would press it. But, no. I will have to figure out how to give stuff to this little guy. Alright.
Take heed in your step as we proceed.
Oh no, not another one. Two tigers? What is that? Is that Sidio? Oh, heck no. Oh, man. What's worse? Two tigers? Or a dragon? And... I don't know. Must be a way to get up there. Because going down there is just a giant death wish. I'm pretty sure. Is that a mermaid? Okay, well, mermaid it is. Oh, Alright, I can handle the mermaids. A little better than that. Is that a giant? Yes, it is. Alright, let's go over here.
The enemy has made it this far.
Someone inform the General of Earth at once!
I knew the yellow turban were something, but holy cow. Okay, it looks like we're gonna have to get past some very nasty no-no guys. I hear them chanting. Oh, of course. If you want a checkpoint, you gotta fight a tiger.
Without hesitation, my blade is always at your service.
Find Zhengfei. Alright. So the guy is chanting up top.
Such a fine display.
All right. Whew. Checkpoint. Okay. So we know big guys over there. I'm still not. I'm guessing that yellow thing back there is when I died back there. But let's go see what this boss is all about, if I can get there. Come on. I knew he was coming, but I wanted to hit B, but didn't hit B. Okay. Also, let me go ahead and just... I know, because I gotta, like, restart him, but that's okay. Yeah. So I'm leveling up. I want to get the... stealth up? Because I was going to focus on that. So, let's go ahead. Oh boy, this looks like a nice boss fight. All right, let's see what it is.
Lord General of Earth! The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Those foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly.
Oh my.
Just try to evade my sorcery.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, it's like Blade and Soul all over again, I swear! I swear! I mean, I knew he did a lot of fire damage, and like even in Dynasty Warriors.
I will not be stopped by the likes of you.
I know, I shouldn't have risked it. Hang in there, you guys. Come on.
I shall repay this kindness. I will promise you that.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, I'm glad that Guan Yu and Zhang Fei helped greatly. Greatly. They did most of the work. I just try to keep them alive.
He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do.
Does that mean
Come on! Let's get it done!
You get the oath with them! Woohoo!
Dragon of Heaven! Bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will!
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qinlong itself.
Wow. Ooh, a dragon.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guansong.
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!
You guys did the work, so I appreciate that. Okay. Nice. Though I wish I could change up from yellow turban stuff.
Our 10,000 men are pitted against 20,000. Have you a plan, Commandant Chao?
Part of our forces will serve as bait and distract the enemy. Utilizing the diversion, a separate force will target Zhang Jiao.
Not bad. But how will we split their forces? Zhang Jiao is no fool. If he remains guarded.
A secret route we discovered earlier. It's likely our best option.
Excellent. What a wondrous turn of events. And I shall take this one with me.
As you please. A tiger with prey in its sights won't be diverted after all.
Come fight alongside me. And you might make a name for yourself.
Sal Sal! I call him Sal Sal, but it's Chow Sal. Alright, so we got Sun Jian! Wow! Okay. I may do need to get to a checkpoint before I carry on, huh? Alright, so that's pretty cool and helpful. Okay, so where are we heading to this time?
We can get to the secret path from the cliff over there. Please, follow me.
Oh, I hadn't considered that possibility. How did you find that out?
The tree there is being distorted by something evil. Tracing the flow led me to what I believe to be the source. It could be the Yellow Turban's base.
A distorted flow of chi, you say? That explains the rumors of there being demons in the enemy camp. So we've more than just hapless rebels to deal with, then. I shall relish the opportunity to wield my claws.
Okay.
Hey! Another day, another copper. If there's anything you need, let me know.
This is someone you've met before?
I'm a blacksmith. Name's Jusha. My aim's to become a master blacksmith, and so I travel the land, honing my craft. And what business does such a beauty have with a humble smithy like myself?
You certainly talk the talk of a good trader. Although this is a far from ideal place to do business, surely. If you went to where my allies are, you'd likely fare better.
Why, as it happens, I'd been thinking of settling down somewhere a little calmer. Thank you kindly for the offer. Once I'm finished up here, I'll make my way there.
All right. So we got Sun Jian. And we have more on the horizon. So let's go ahead and I'll rest here. I'm actually surprised so far of how far we've kind of gotten there. So that's pretty good. So we got rid of one of the enemies. But just like a good chapter, I'm going to stop it right here. And I will keep going, of course, in the next episode of Wulong. So I apologize if it seems to be pretty short, but I wasn't expecting myself to defeat that boss quickly. However, the Phoenix, however, was a little more challenging, I saw. And I can only imagine how deadly it can be if I have to fight a bigger Phoenix. So, until then, if you guys enjoyed this game, please be sure to remember to hit that like button, and please make sure to subscribe so that way you guys don't miss any content that comes out. But again, I appreciate you guys coming here and watching this, even if it seems to be a little short today. But yeah, I'm sure you guys are probably a little curious what's a little bit of ahead, but I'm pretty sure there's probably some extra soldiers. But you guys are just gonna have to find out next time. So until then, peace guys, and we'll see what the next boss is awaiting for us.